Director of the Bob Rauschenberg Gallery. I'm thrilled to have you here tonight. We're celebrating our John Cage Steps and other works from the Mountain Lake Workshop exhibition, kind of closing in a week's time. This was the world premiere of a work called Symphony for the Hearing Impaired, which was a tribute to John Cage, done by the celebrated New York artist Ellen McCullum, that was sent to us to play this evening. And we have sort of three things on the bill. Following this, we're now going to be introducing, I'll be introducing, Emma Nilsson and Emil Schult, herr Schult, to perform a second work that has been composed for us for the US premiere of Out of John's Cage. It's a participatory work, so I hope you'll feel free to be involved in this as instructions are given. As you may recall, Philip Korner is a pioneering Fluxus artist who was the subject of a two-person exhibition here a few years ago, was also involved in our Fluxus Music exhibition 2 years ago, and he's composed for us this new work that Emma and Emil will be performing. Following that, we're going to have their performance as transhuman art critics. And just so you know, Emma and Emil, herr Schult, have been working together for the last couple of years. Emma Nilsson is here from Switzerland. She is very connected both as a musician and to the art world, has been a gallerist, is a classically trained musician. Herr Schult is returning here. He had performed here when we made the Dave Muller exhibition several years ago. Herr Schult is a visual artist. He also participated in the John Cage exhibition we did in celebration of his centenary in 2012. And I'd just like to welcome them here. He's come from Germany as well.
Good evening. Definitely a pleasure to be here again, and a very great honor to be performing this piece by Mr. Korner. To be part of the Fluxus movement has been my destiny since I was in art school. It's about 50 years now I've been in connection with Fluxus, and this is tonight is one of my culminating experiences. So we have the honor to do this unique performance by Philip Korner. I'm going to hold up this and I'm going to shout, "Out of John's Cage!" And when I do this, Emma,
we're supposed to talk to you now as part of the performance. We're glad to participate. Exactly. And glad to see y'all.
Out of John's Cage. Out of John's Cage. Out of John's Cage. Out of John's Cage. Now it's getting more complicated. I'm of John's cage.
Jump, all right.
Man. Out of John's cage.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Here comes the test. Out of John's cage.
Ah, sing. Oh. now we're doing.
Having a premiere video, a tribute to John Cage, and Emma and I, we have been performing the last 2 years. We've been around the world with our little program, Transhuman Art Critics, and hopefully you'll enjoy it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.